open it.
Demons before I can follow Lee into the lab.
Hey everyone, snipers. I'm up in here and welcome back to another episode of Spider-Man. Alrighty then, let's see if we can stop Martin.
You're in time.
Martin.
Could web down that tower.
What tower? Ah, that tower.
We need to get through these demons quick, before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. Surprise!
Got him!
These guys off stealthily. Choose to disable. Please on the warpath.
Spider-Man, leave now. My men will handle this.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
What? Oh, come on. I have no idea how to beat these whooped dudes.
Have to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. God, time to KO those snipers. Them.
Trying to do it stealthily again.
Someone needs a nap. Demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. You're just not very observant.
Okay. Got him.
Might want to pick these guys off stealthily. Got him. The demons chewed through Sable.
Spider-Man, leave now. My men will handle this.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
Ooh, he didn't see me.
Oh, sorry, did I startle you?
Is that all of them? Yup.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me!
Oh.
Got him!
How do you like that?
Oh, get inside. Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team. Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
Oh my god, this bitch.
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. Does this mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborn. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight.
Oh.
This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down. I know about the accident.
Oh no.
I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborne. My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborne did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborne must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin. Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
That was weird.
Sample.
No! No, Martin! Look,
I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Punished. His character has infected the city for too long.
Osborne deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop.
This is exactly who I am!
be on your head!
Come on, I was gonna throw something. Ooh. Got him.
No more.
There we go.
Fight it, Martin! You can walk away!
No! Osborn must suffer!
Ooh. Now he's a demon.
I know you can beat the demon, Martin!
The demon? I am the demon!
Come on.
You and Osborn will share a grave!
I sure hope so.
Got him.
this is the wrong way, Martin.
Oh no. It's Dr. Octopus here. Called it.
Useless.
On your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital.
Feast.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you.
You can thank me by not dying.
Oh my God.
So they're going to take his suit off.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum.
I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him.
Go get him, Tiger.
Let's go. Oh my god, of course she says that. Oh no, it's the same spider. Don't you dare. Yeah, that's right. You leave, spider. Oh, what if that spider has the anti-serum? Oh, what's he doing? It's being a bit shifty.
All right. No.
Getting shifty. Oh.
No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
Yep, here we go. And then he becomes Spider-Man. Maybe. So now what?
MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
This is Stable Control. Need a report of the situation north of Houston. Checkpoint is active. Full battle rattle.
Alright, let's get going. Find that anti-serum.
Spider-Man. Hello?
Man, I gotta change this number.
I must leave New York. Recent events give me pause. Your rescue of Osborn, despite his hatred, it affected me. I must return home. Reflect on this life I choose.
Dang. I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborn continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady.
Why is there a strange symbol? Octavius Industry. Oh, I don't know. This is, look, there's like a strange symbol on the map, so I didn't know what that meant. Alright. Let's go.
1043, police vehicle is taking
fire. This is the last chance to
need immediate response in Chelsea,
gear and
over.
Abilities before the end of the story. Ooh. Okay. I guess we're gonna reach the end of the story. Well, I'm gonna do that in the next episode, guys. Hope you all enjoy this one. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!